say about it, and I knew you were going to hate it. I knew you were going to hate it. Hey guys, it's Alachia and my husband Azixa. Say hello.
Hi.
So this was actually requested on Twitter from someone. They wanted to get both of our reactions to this.
Oh yeah?
I actually watched it in the bathroom.
It's great.
On my phone.
Nice.
While I was brushing my teeth. So I'm gonna get your reaction and then I'm gonna talk a little bit about it because I already know what you're going to think. I already know exactly what you're going to say, so I will just tell you guys what he's going to say after we watch this together, and then you can tell me if it's true.
Can I guess right now?
No. All right, so you ready for this?
I'm ready.
It's called Brightburn.
Mm-hmm. Is that Will Smith?
Oh, I wish.
There is good inside you.
I haven't seen this in the big screen. Just on my little phone. It's looking familiar yet?
Seems familiar.
You are a gift. I know it's been difficult for you lately that you've...
It's supposed to be Clark.
Kids. You are different.
This is small boy, right?
Baby for so long.
Wait.
One night, someone listened.
Oh my God. Say it ain't so.
This is by James Gunn.
Say it ain't so. Is this Russia?
He was in the barn.
Did he find it?
No. It was like he was drawn to it.
He may look like us. He's not like us.
Harry? Student film? What? No. Fuck this.
I knew you were gonna say, I was gonna say that first. Remember, I was gonna give what I knew you were gonna say about it. I knew you were gonna say that because, yeah,
I mean. You should have spoke quicker.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but wait a second. Can you just hold this? Okay, he's holding the camera. I gotta read you some tweets, okay? I may make some comments.
Okay.
All right. Saw a rough cut of this a few months ago. It's something else. What if Superman or Michael Myers? Hang on. Brightburn looks awesome. A Superman story where the young alien isn't the paragon of virtue we know, instead something much more sinister. What if Superman was a psychopath? This movie will hopefully give us answers. Interesting so far. Already loved the trailer. But my answer to all of those tweets is, didn't we already get this?
Yeah, we did.
Wasn't it called Man of Steel?
Yeah, you're snapping next.
We already know what happens when Clark Kent is raised by assholes. But I guess in this case, the parents they seem like good people. It seems like this is a Superman that is psychopathic to begin with, right? That he already had issues.
Yeah.
You know what it kind of reminds me of is a...
It's like Zod or something, or Doomsday or like not, but it's like, yeah, evil version of Superman. I don't know. It's just dumb. It's just unnecessary. It's not what we want.
It's not what you want.
And it's also
Twitter hashtag Brightburn. It's what everybody wants. They are dying to see this. They cannot wait. They love it. So apparently, our hatred of Zack Snyder's, that was a very niche thing. Apparently, people want the dark Superman story. People want to see what happens when a superhero is shit and just starts murdering people.
But it's like dumb because he could just wipe out the whole Earth.
That is, yeah.
Movie over. Dumb.
But maybe that's what James Gunn is going to do. Maybe he's going to tell a story of Superman wiping out the entire world. Hey, I'd watch that.
I'd watch it begrudgingly while drinking alcohol.
I'd watch it. I'll watch anybody like destroy the Earth, like any apocalyptic movie. I'm there. But yeah, I get it. Like, do we need to see another Superman wrecking shit because he's got some weird psychopathic tendencies and doesn't know how to control his anger and doesn't know how to manage?
No.
Or is born with some sort of mental, you know.
No, I want a decent fucking Superman movie.
And then, you got one in 84.
No, we got a bunch of cartoons and stuff. Animated series.
Yeah, this movie was definitely not made for you.
I mean,
as soon as I saw the trailer, I was like, he's gonna hate this.
That, and I also am just sick of sci-fi slash a horror. Bunch of other genres in the guise of like a horror movie.
Yeah.
I'm just sick of it.
But
especially sci-fi. This isn't sci-fi.
I will say that it is interesting that it's James Gunn doing this, fresh off the plate of having been fired from Marvel.
Yeah, it's probably all the
kind of like
all
this
the deep-seated anger.
Fuck you, superheroes! Fuck y'all! You all suck! You're all shit! No, he made this. I think this was in post before he got fired. I don't
probably.
Know.
Probably.
But yeah, it is a
it
very.
It could have been something he was toying with for a while. Who knows?
But doesn't it make more sense now that he got fired? Or not make more sense, but isn't it great that he got fired? Because this is the shit that he should be producing. Like, this is his stuff.
Stuff like this, but maybe not this.
Well, I mean, obviously this isn't for you, okay? This is like, this is a direct fuck you letter to you. But like, because you love Superman so much, right?
Yeah.
So, to take the legacy of Superman and then turn it on its heels and basically just reiterate another version of a Superman after we had Batman v Superman and Man of Steel, of a very morose, emo Superman type character. Like, can we get a change of pace here? No?
This would have been way better if he landed in Russia and was evil and started hacking the US.
Is that what he did in
I'm just being stupid. Given today's climate and all the shit going on.
I don't know. Was that in the Red Superman? What was he called?
I forget, but he was, I don't remember if he was evil. I guess he was evil, but yeah, definitely different set of morals.
Yeah, so, but it's really hot. I mean, people are like, you thought people were talking about Endgame and Captain Marvel 2, Captain Marvel Trailer 2?
You're talking about this?
Oh my god, the internet is blowing the fuck up, so.
This makes me sad.
I knew it
makes
would.
Me so sad.
Which kind of makes me happy.
Just sad, sad for the human race.
Well, you know, Americans especially love their horror genre.
I used to, but I'm just over it.
Yeah.
Once you've seen so many, it's like, well, unless it's really unique.
That's what I'm wondering. He does always do a twist on things, so
yeah,
maybe it's not as face value as it looks like.
We'll watch it.
We'll watch it.
Hopefully there's a twist.
Yeah.
Or three.
Because it's James Gunn, I'm very, like, if it was anybody else, I would be like, nah, I'm not going to go see this. No. But James Gunn, I will go see this to see. Because, like, with Super, I thought it was one movie, and then it turned out to be something completely different.
It's true.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, he does have an idea of nobleism, but it's like more real world based, so I don't know if people would say the same thing about Zack Snyder, but I don't. Oh god, it's never over, is it? We thought we were done with this, but here we go again.
Here All we right. go again.
Let me know what you guys thought of Brightburn. I know if you guys think that this is the Superman we all deserve.
At this point, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. And if you want to watch more, you can watch. Click right here or right here to watch more now. Wait, did I do it backwards? No, it's here or here to watch more now.
Here? No, not here.
No, here. Not
maybe,
here.
Maybe around,
around here. Not
yeah.
so much here,
but here.
But here.
Yeah.
Until next time, see you guys on the flip side.